Thank God for feeling me.
Thank you.
have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past. Life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. Ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
I can listen to this all day. I need to catch my breath.
There they are!
What the fuck?
Morale is not great among the Whitetails. Too many have been taken.
Great day to fish.
Thank you.
Professor, I'm gonna have to send you more guys. I really... They don't want to send you more guys. Look, did you kill that crazy fucker or not? Look, it's just one guy with a gun. How hard can it be?
I'm coming to get you!
Backup's on its way. They should be there any minute now. Right. They should be there already. Should be an easy thing to clear those sitters out.
Thank you.
and spend lives without hope of seed in his family. Foolishly, I believe him. But now, after the great generosity they have given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming collapse. He will make us strong. My name is Deputy Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I will train, I will kill, and I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the project that he has given. now after the great generosity they have given me. I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming class. He will make us strong.
Deputy, the cult won't be training judges at the Fang Center anymore. Good lesson for them, too. Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. The Fowler brothers will be real pleased to get their place back. See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? and there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
Shit, it's really on there. Goddamn Peggy's and their goddamn bullshit.
You're one of those deputies, aren't you?
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
More animals running free around here.
Goddamn Peggy's and their goddamn bullshit.
Don't see too many new faces around here.
Thank you. I'm sure they'll let us go.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you.
Goddamn.
There's nowhere you can run.
No way am I letting that happen. If you're buying, I'm selling.
Hunters? Don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
Thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will cull the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
control the herd. Keep moving. Sacrifice the weak.
Guard no hero!
Good.
Eli, I see you. Move in.
We need to check those chairs.
I've stewed in my own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
checking. Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy. She'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Damn it.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, dude.
Hey, man.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
You're up.
You're up.
Eli needs a word with you.
Man, you look like shit.
Whoa, you're awake. Eli wants a quick word with you.
Look who's back from the dead.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
Whoa, you're up.
Oh, shit, you're up. Eli needs a word with you.
Man, you look like shit.
Whoa, you're awake. Eli wants a quick
look who's back
word
from the dead.
Whoa. You're looking better now.
You're up.
Go see Eli. He needs you.
Man, you look like shit.
Oh, shit. You're up. Eli needs a word with you.
Never step outside until you're good. Not safe out there.
Look who's back from the dead.
Whoa, you're awake. Eli wants a quick word with you.
Whoa, you're up.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
Man, you look like shit.
Oh, shit. You're up. Eli needs a word
dead.
With you.
Whoa.
Whoa, you're awake.
You're up.
Eli wants a quick word with you.
Man, you look like shit.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
Look who's back from the dead.
Oh, shit. You're up. Eli needs a word with you.
Whoa, you're up.
I always get stuck on shit jobs.
Then wouldn't have lights, let alone running water.
I want to get in on the action.
There you are. Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Gotta make sure you've got extra ammo on you. Because you never know. Pushed it a little too far.
You better fucking pop a Peggy and not me. It's Corey, by the way.
You're tougher than that.
I do not blow up in my balls.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Harvesting souls is dirty work. Ain't an easy job. Someone...
Tails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Son! Got you now! Can't hit
you! Don't let thank you for saving me.
I'm going in quick!
The devil's drop.
Father! You gotta get the devil's drop. I'm moving down.
I'll live forever.
Father, they're going in!
You gotta help me.
They were gonna kill me. There were more of us.
Deliver me! I'll see you there!
Die!
You
suck,
guys! Get him! Come on, please! Get
him!
Suffer!
die for me!
Good Lord.
Fuck! Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Haul ass, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Hey, Deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too. Devil's Drop is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Where's Eli hold up? Devil seals your lips. God will open them.
Joseph knows what's best for these poor lost souls.
Go for it!
best she could. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the Wolf's Den when you're ready. Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
hard to find any ammo since those cult bastards moved in. Do not blow up.
Fucking Papa Peggy and not me.
Bow hunting is the
got a job for you.
You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of?
Need you to head back there.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you.
Hey, it's
all in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Hey, Whitetails, you're doing a shit job of keeping those babies in check. Just had some come up our driveway. We took care of them for you.
Overloaded a circuit. Would be a lot easier with some C4. Longer.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Oh, God.
Can never have enough ammonium.
What's about a hog eye?